Sister of Charity of Jesus and Mary. I represent all the people of Good Heart and there is no, for me, no race barrier or language barrier. But in the name of the all humanity, I would like to say, those who are governing us, they are stealing, robbing, grabbing all our rights, even the right of the Mahapolavar, the place where we go down at our death. From the birth until our death, they are stealing all our rights. All over the world, it is according to them that they do the cremation or they do whatever they like according to the law of the countries. And here, even for us, we can be cremated or our burials could be taken with the consent of the people themselves. The governments can't put laws as they like for the people who are minorities, whom they want to control. So this is not going to be a business for them. So we would like to